Hi, my name is Steven Sequist. I'm 16 years old. I race in the expert class. My goals are to go to the 2015 Worlds and win that in 17-18 expert group and just dominate and show them that I am as good as them, and I've only been racing 2 years. You can hear him out the whole ending, just what you want. Mary set ourselves above. My influences are Brandon Elmore, of course. He trains me on the track and in the gym. Nick Fox, because he has a great riding style. It's super fast, super smooth, keeps it jumping low, and I just love how he rides. He's a great rider. My favorite part is going to new tracks, riding, meeting new people. But of course, DeSoto, Texas, Metroplex VMX is the track to be at. Got covered, love to ride, get to race new people, go to different tracks. It's pretty awesome, but Texas is where it's at. Favorite moment is winning Grands my first year racing. I won it by a tire. They had to go back to the photo line finish and check it. And that kid got mad, threw his helmet, ran off, and I got my big 6-7 foot trophy. My worst moment is out here doing a clinic that's a practice session, and out here going through rhythm, giving it my all, and I just bonked hard and flipped over the bars and I couldn't breathe. I thought I was gonna die, but I did it. I got back up and kept riding. I wiped it off, like, oh, whatever. And I got back up and kept riding. My motivation is my grandpa, my uncle, that passed away a couple months ago. I like to believe that they're out here watching me race. I win for them.